How do you feel na this time? Dito na tayo sa battle to the top?
I know.
Are you nervous?
I'm very nervous. But at the same time, syempre medyo malungkot din kasi wala na sa team ko si Moses.
Yeah.
Umalis siya. But you know, I'm rooting for him. I just want the best for him.
Yes.
And so I'm very excited that he's going to represent the Philippines abroad. At alam ko he will do a good job. But syempre kabado kasi nabawasan ako ng isang malakas na pambato. But also, I believe in my team. I believe na kaya nila talaga to push through until the finals. And I'm wishing talaga, I'm hoping, praying that i-voto kami ng audience at ng voting judges.
Ah, yes. Of course, Miss Bea, madadaan mo na rin yan sa charm mo.
Wow!
How are you feeling today?
Not as nervous. This is not as nerve-wracking as nung nag-uumpisa tayo.
So, mas relaxed ka na this
time. Relaxed may not be the right word, but I am now familiar with the stage. Alam ko na kung saan uupo ang judges, alam ko na my audience. The first time was difficult kasi hindi mo alam. Wala kang alam.
Kumbaga, this time, you're more prepared.
I'm more familiar.
You're more familiar.
Is the word. Mas ready rin, mas prepared, yes.
Mm-hmm.
Kasi ngayon, dito sa Battle to the Top, nagbunutan kami kung sino ang kalaban. Alam namin kung sino ang makakalaban. So, napaghandaan. So, from the context of strategy, hindi ako sumusuntok sa buwan as a mentor, as a judge. So, in other words, like, Nocturnal now is up against ito. Alam mo na kung paano mo lalaban.
Alam mo na yung susundutin mo.
Alam mo yung susundutin mo, hanggang saan ka susundot, at alam mo yung... Because, you know, when you have an artist, alam mo kung ano yung strength at ano yung, you know,
the weakness. You know a lot.
Siyempre, healthy and competition.
Mm-hmm.
But palagay ko kaming mga apat na judges, we have enough respect for each other, but we know na magpapatayan kami sa entablado.
Oh my!
Patayan in a good way, but I don't think anybody can relax. I don't think anybody can relax.
Walang magre-relax sa pamilyang ito.
Wala.
Congrats, Tita Boy. Thank you so much.
Salamat, Lex.
Thank you.